Amen? Okay, so thank you, Brother Jane. No? And of course, we have four sharers this afternoon. Before we will have time to have some few sharings of our group, so allow me to call this next sharer. No? Of course, a very faithful, new to the community, in fact, but despite of being new to the community, he is faithful in serving, especially in Arise. Of course, being in HCC is a counterculture. And in fact, more resembling a seaman and faithful. Okay, so a loving husband to our sister Marga and a father to one daughter and one son. So please, brothers and sisters, please help me welcome our brother Vince Valenzuela.
Hallelujah to the Lord. Pag-angay ko rin, Lord. Sa akong thoughts, sa akong isultirong adlaw ko kay napiloy na akong baptin. Pero anyway, it won't matter because what is in the paper is about BID. Because I thought I'm going to talk about BID and then when we parked there, no, going up here, yan na siya. Lahit kami lang nung kasi matapos siya. Kung saan ito, faithfulness, God's faithfulness to the community. So, or nakuta ko, mutap gamay. Anyway, pasyente rin ramalay, okay. Before we enter the community, comment sa BID magiging nagsugod. So, sa ako may kapat na talk, so nakadungog sa tulog-tulog, no? And then, one thing for sure na I realized na all of us have our own crosses to carry. Was a good picture, pero labi na ka itong hospital ng mga pictures, no? Sa una ko, pag 2021, nainitabo nga unexpected. Mahubo na magsulubuan eh. Iputi na, saktan. Kasi may buong ba, gloves, cover me. No? Wala nang magsulubuan eh. Para uncomfortable mo siya. No? And then, kwan? Saan mo? Sura niyo ba tayo siya? Believe sa kayo. Mag-English bro, saya. By the way. Saya, may ano sa what in English na ito. So we all have our own crosses to carry. And then, one of the crosses no, I carry was the accident in 2021. But we're not going to talk about that. Kay man na ang dato. Yeah, lang sa other time. Kay, pila kayo itong minutes nyo, 5 minutes. So, I am so grateful muna akong pinumay good prayer is thank you for the gift of life. Also, thank you for my wife and Juan. Nawala naman, na-block out ko pero sway na ba? Alright. So when I read the message from Brother Chris, it says there, God's faithfulness. Ano po? God's faithfulness. Di ba kita nga naman faithful kay God? Pero sa una na, by the way, seminaryo rin ko sa una, munang wak nila yung seminaryo kay hadlo kong masulay yung nani. Nakapot sa nga ginawa ko. But I'm a professor, CBG na professor, so I am used to talking in front, but not about God. So, good morning, class. okay, so...
Asa kayo yung class na kami?
So, nga nung ni Sayer po, yes, despite sa akong kabisi, kahapon busy ko, nung buntag busy ko, managiuna dyan ako suwat, yan, nag-edit ko, no? Nanang vlog, 15 minutes, pwede rumuntan na ako. Yeah, ano mo yes magyaman ko bisan niyari ka busy, no? Because there was a time after sa accident, after sa accident, wano ko ibang si Potter, no? I'm used to having a salary of almost half a million every month because I'm a seaman, no? Parang ganon na. Pero mo lagi pa wait on po din ibakasyon, di mo may sila ibakasyon. So, when na ako sa ICU, ang ginawa na yun is makaulir yun. Yung karoon nakaulir ako, nakarealize ko, di naman rin po balik sa barko. No? So, what about my son, my daughter? No? So, grabe yung muna. First, ang ginawa na. Segundo, sa natrabaho, Lord. No? Pero ako ka, buwan, kwarta, walang isa, after his accident. Segundo, sa natrabaho, first, ang ginawa natin yun, nabanto ka ng kanang deliver, no? Grabe. Niya, siya, yaw-yaw yun eh, kaya kailin ko nung pwede mainitan, no? Kaya tingin ko sa doktor, 2 years after, pala ako mong pwede mainitan, niya, after 2 years, na 2 years naman, higyan ko siya sugot, o kabaw, no? So wala ko sa akong mind na ako lang nung i-erase ka. Any opportunity that opens up, akong upo ako, no? Niya, nakakita ko sa mga gear, photo, video, so, kaya baka mo mong picture, so, sudla ko. Niya, thinking ha, di na yung kukabalik, no? So, muta ako ng first struggle. I realized that I must be in another job. So, timing kayo akong papamama, nagbalik sila sa Cebu, no? Puyo na sila sa Manila, sa Cavite. But they decided to be here, siguro, I don't know why. But I guess, they're here to guide me. No, okay. Wala eh. Dagan kayo kong pwede mo ito, nakikin ko lukod sa una. Grabe, dagan kayo, man. So, I have also, man, 30 degree burns. Nakapun is karotumidari. I almost lost my left hand. My right foot. But now, I still have them. That is why, from now on, isa kong sama ako. I will say yes. That is why karun deliberately pero yes na po. No. Bising niya po, gikan ko sa school po, nagkwasyo. Bila kung saan lang ako, by the way, kung ganaan din mo pa-shoot sa inyong video, photo ko dyan. Pa-shoot na rin. Sideline na lang na siya, kaya nakasuot mo ko. Thanks to God, nakasuot ko sa UC. Thanks to my father also, na siya din nakita. Niya to sa school niya. And so ay dire mo baby. No kuno na ko bili digmo teach so school ako si Sunay 610 no. So everything happened katong ni consulted before I went here. So ang pinaka struggle din ako is dili di ang work. Dili ako provide. But the husband and wife, dynamics, brilson. Okay, so una, uli ni 1 to 3 months, halik ko siya. No, so, loving is na na, no? Yeah, after 3rd month, magroot ng kwarta ka doon, maaway na, sakay na po, very easy life. No, very easy, no? So, karoon, lapas ng 4 months, 5 months, 6 months, oh, sura rin eh. It was the hardest. And then, I realized na, I must do something. Ilan ang minute niya? Asa rin si Captain Steven? Oo, oh, school pa naman. Okay, ayun ko kita ko. Alright. So, na-realize na ako. Lisod eh, after 4 months, lisod na kayo ang communication between husband and wife, kami na ang kwarta po niya, ang kwan ba? So, manalang ganit na ako yung word niya. One time, naingon siya na ako mga apin na aning kuhan, BID. So, dili na nagsugod akong giswat itong apin. Kaya BID this time, meron ko. Apin na rin yung may pagkataan ako lang, saya ka rin. Magbasa na ako na ron. So, ang nag-invite siya ay nakita naman ako before kay ninang ni Juan, ni Mirana, kay taga Bohol man si Mirana. Kami taga Cebu, no? So, ingat sa na-invite na si Misha, de. Naanin namin, wala kapot sa first, no? Bro, kaduha na yata kami na kapot sa season 2. Third 2! So, ako to, after sa third 2, ako chikita na ako mamanin to. Pero complain to man. So, dito na ako na-realize na we need help from a community. Yeah, when we went here sa BIB, sa HCC, it's very nice to know na dili rin kami ang nag-result. No? Rather than nice. Kato yung result di kanina na siya condition. Nanti kita rekan na, ha. So it's very good good to know na I'm not alone. And then I'm on relationship with my wife. Hindi man to big brazo na no. Everything. So after atong BID, ako jung gi paningwa pa ingon di kuno sila ang lucky jud kuno mo. Mao na kuno pa jud. Kasi minarista ya dili mo ko ana na no. So ang iswayan pag unang ang brand na mo kay mo bisan. Umigi pa sa kami doon, saya o English. Ras ka rin ba? Kasi mo kay mo sa kami doon. So, nag-English, English may pre, ako yun yung maunahon, no? Nga, para session, no, na nasa kopya kopya ko. Magbalik ka mo, pre. May nalang gani, ang daughter, open food. Muna nga video, na-challenge, hindi mo nagsim, may pinang mayo nga, si so, man. English, bagay, no? So, sige, so, bisan kadyot lang ko sa una, karoon taas naman yung prayer mo, pero na-involve mo siya. So, ano din natin, one din na, natin kay, one ka na, paborito ko nga, ka, okay, aso to, okay. Who has despised, Zechariah 4:10, who has despised the day of small things? This verse is a reminder nga, even small beginnings can lead to great things. So, nagsugod may 1 minute prayer, 2 minutes, 3 minutes, and then mong 4 minutes naman na mga Bible study, nagpanlit ng Bible. Sinarana na kung check ito yung Bible niya, kung suggest na siya, dumadaan na ito, na nagkataas na mo ang prayer time. No? And then prayer time is also, I noticed, is also a family time. So thank you, HCC, for giving us the one, ganang, ganang ito ko sa'yo, ganang kickstart ba ito? Okay na ba? Eh kung wala pa, no, I don't know if you're praying, you're starting to pray now. No, no. O kabaw, asa mi, or sige ba magiging ako mag-away. To be honest with you guys, 4 months after ito, sige na maglalis, even small things. No? Pero karoon, sige ya po, pero mga 80% less na. Yes. Eh kabaw, kabaw mo ano guys, kikin mo 120. Ngita, ang ganyan sa bagay ba yung mga kapit. Eh para yung may mas tough is. Dito ko ganahan yung mo ganang the day na hindi okay. Okay. Bawa ko sa mga mentor to rin. Ano, mga lovely guys na mga ban. Sir Chris, thank you very much for ban. Thank you very much, guys.
Thank you, Brother Mix. No? So, Nicole, ba ang pagalito, no? So, I think it shows courage, no? So, I know at times it's the yes, no? Although, if you look at also the apostles before, no? They are not spared from any those experiences of kulbaan, hesitan. But what's common that they're able, that the Lord used, were able to use them, it's their availability. And I think this afternoon, I think Mix, he was sharing himself already, but the fact that he was able to share his journey in the HCC, the faithfulness of the Lord, in his family, in fact, I really honor for leading your family in the prayer time. So that's a way of a declaration that so long as you allow him to be part of your lives, he will always be there. So in any circumstances, you will have the courage to overcome all the circumstances. Amen?
Amen.
So I'm sure most of you, I think some of you would like to share also in the front, but for the interest of time, we'll be spending about 20 minutes while we will be distributing the snacks. So can we group ourselves in four, no? So as much as possible, pangita sa mga grupo na isa din yung kaila. So let's share.